is delivered.
Yo, what's up everyone? How's it skedaddling today? Welcome to the stream. Today we're playing some more Yakuza Kiwami. Like is mentioned in the title and the notification and the Twitch game thing. Everywhere basically. Yeah, continuing on from last week, where unfortunately Shinji and the other girl passed away. They got taken out. What was the girl's name? Forgot. That's okay. Anywho, Shinji is was the man though in the end of the game, so that kind of sucks. But yeah, we're just gonna be getting into this thing. What's up, Maestro? How you skedaddling today? Welcome to the stream. Well, what's up? What's up with your life and everything, and all at once? Anyways, I'm just gonna get right into this and let's do it. Alrighty. So we're beating up this dude. I wanted to fight this dude because he was wearing like all gold. And he looked like really important, so I just thought it'd be nice to take him out. And he's gone. Anyways, so we are trying to not avenge Shinji, but like get some information for his girlfriend or something. I think he gave me a ring to give to her, which is really sad. You know, what is this guy talking about? Kind of curious now. Just once before I die, I would like to get inside Shangri-La. It feels like the kind of place where a man reaches true enlightenment. But mostly, I just want to see ladies. Okay. Isn't that the place that, yeah, I don't know what this place is. Is that the place where, like, the homeless people park? Right? What, west, north, east park? Yeah, whatever. Seems important. Anyways, on our way. On my minimap there, the red icon is where I need to go. The green icon is Majima, which I'll handle later. Not too important at the moment for me. But yeah. Maisha says, nice hairstyle. Thank you. Appreciate it. That is, I got a perm. I don't know, two weeks ago? Pretty cool. I like it. I like how it turned out. Makes it a lot easier to like, what's the word? Do my hair in the morning, cause like my hair, I wake up, it's messy, but like now it's intentionally messy cause it's curly. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. All right, we are at Jewel. This is where Shinji's girlfriend's gonna be at, I think. Ayaka, that's her name.
こんばんは。あやかです。ご指名ありがとう。今日はどっかで。いや。今日はちょっと聞きたいことがあって来たんだが。
I'm here to ask about something. Okay. Oh, the forger?
何それ?社員でキャバやってる新名の代わりに来たんだが。Okay,
I got my story beats confused.
初めて聞いたわよ。あ、それ新しいお笑い芸人。Yeah,
she's trying to play dumb, but
本当に知らねえのか。
I don't think he's gonna fall for that.
新しい詐欺師でしょ。違う?もうそんなことより楽しく飲みましょうよ。焼酎でいいかしら。邪魔したな。
No, really, Kiryu? Come on.
もう帰っちゃうの?
Yeah, she clearly knows something.
お客さん、もうお帰り?感情を頼む。あやかが何か失礼でも?いや、そういうわけじゃない。ごめんなさいね。あ、お代は結構ですよ。だって何も飲んでないじゃない。すまんな。
Do I need to pay for her time? Isn't that important? Yeah. Yeah, what's up, Belgazooie? How's this skedaddling today? Welcome to the stream. We're playing more Yakuza Kiwami. There's a lot going on. I Can't really explain. Some sus guys are going back to that bar. Okay. I should probably go too. Follow them, beat them up. All that good stuff. Oh, they brought a sword? Where were they hiding that thing? Why a sword? What about a gun? Okay, that's pretty impressive. He didn't even knock over the cup. Ah, that's kind of dangerous. Here, get out of there. Look, as we says, is this a sequel to the Yakuza game you were playing before? Like a year ago? Yeah. This is Yakuza Kiwami, which is a remake of the first Yakuza game. And Yakuza 0 was the one I played before. That was a prequel to Kiwami. I should just grab the sword. What are they doing? Yeah, they could have grabbed the sword. I mean, you see what they did with bottles? Man, if they had a sword, man. Anyways, girl power, absolutely. Let me talk to you. They practically admitted they're screwing us. Public Park 3 is where they usually do business. They probably went there. I'm gonna chop them into pieces. I have nothing to do with this. Ayaka-chan and Mama, I have no idea what's going on. Okay. Well, I do. So let's go. So they are in cahoots with the forger, who I need to, I don't know, to do something. Anyway, let's go find them. Wait. Are you important? I get so many texts from this cabaret girl. She's totally in love with me. My current best girl is Shin Mei-chan from Shine. There's a club on type of large. There's the nightlife. Okay. Not that important. Moving on. Some dudes are following me. That's okay. I'm pretty overpowered at this point. I don't need to be grinding experience. I spent like a whole stream or two, grinding when I thought I was supposed to be like just beating random dudes up, but I actually wasn't supposed to be doing that. It was a big mistake. Anyways, oh, they brought more swords. Let's go. Look, Zeus says, how's it going, Jail Wavehawk? It is going swimmingly. I'll keep talking after this. こっちは商売上がったりで困ってるんだよ。この年まいて倒してくれる。殺すだけじゃもったいねえ。切り刻んで生酢にしてやる。That's really the most efficient use of meat. Of human life.
何者だ?俺もこいつに用があってな。悪いが、お前らに用はね。邪魔するとお前も細切れにするよ。
How tall is Kiryu?
Alright,
it's time to beat them up. Okay, fancy movements for someone who's going to go down very shortly. Oh, I can pick up their swords! Like, give me their swords. Yeah! Nice! Alright, give me another sword. Oh wait, I didn't mean to throw it away. Dang, this is cool. Oh. Wait, everyone's already dead already. Yeah, maybe, yeah, Kiryu doesn't kill people. That is accurate. Maybe I'm a little too overpowered. You wanted to ask the forger for something? Yeah, that's what I need.
Shinmei ni gizou passport o tsukutte kure.
あいつがしばらくこの町で働けるように。ウシンメイ。まさか。Oh, you're the forger. <laughs> Nice, all right. Because we asked, how am I doing? Yeah, I'm doing swimmingly, is what I said. Yeah, not much going on in my life. Let's see. Yeah, I started learning a new Persona 4 dance for the YouTube. I haven't done that in a while. Pretty fun. Other than that, I've got a new VR game. I've been playing through. What's it called? I forgot what it's called. It's pretty cool. Oh, Half-Life Alyx is one of them. And the other was like Until You Fall. I don't know if anyone knows anything about VR. It's a cool swords game. Not just swords, axes and whatnot too. Work is going well, I think. I'd say so. I didn't get laid off, so that's pretty good. Yeah. Remember they announced layoffs for my company. I don't know if I ever mentioned it. Yeah. But I think the layoffs are over, and I didn't get laid off, so that's pretty cool. Yeah. I give thanks to that. Much as I heard a lot about Alyx by now. Yeah. I only played it for like an hour or two. Not much, but it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. But Until You Fall, though, that's like a roguelike, and you level up, and it's epic. It's, oh man, very tense. That was really fast. You got a fake passport. Maestro says, saw this cool video of a teacher doing a geometry lesson to their class using a chalkboard in the— oh, that's like the very first moments of the game. Like, there's this chalkboard you can just write. That's awesome. Very, very creative. I don't know if this has anything to do with it, but Kazuma-san ordered something from me 5 years ago. Really? While I was in jail? He asked me to forge an entire person. Birth certificate, citizenship, diploma, passport. Wow, that's a lot.
Wait.
Who could that be? Is that like Yumi or something? I don't know. What do we know about that could potentially not exist? That's kind of crazy. This is totally relevant in the story, I bet. Oh, that was an awkward pause, waiting for things to load. Cool. Well, let's continue on. I saved too many people. I'm okay. Anyways. Sorry. There's so many people around. Sorry. Okay, where are we now? Sorry, Maestro. Okay, this is Shinmei. Here you go. You hand over a fake passport. Can I have that Shangri-La membership card now? Oh, okay. So I need her for a Shangri-La membership. Okay. I'm sorry, Kiryu. I already gave it to someone. What? Hello? I've only been gone for a week.
Mizuno-san.
いつも優しくしてくれる俺に桃源郷の会員証を譲っでも私が言っていたって伝えればきっと譲ってくれると思い彼は七福通りにある
The MEB on MEB on Chichifuku Street. I got an Italian necklace. What do I do with that? Wait, what do I do with an Italian necklace? That's fancy. Really? She would give me that? Anyways, let's see. Inventory. This high Italian necklace is a perfect gift for a woman of discerning tastes. So I need to find a woman to give that to, I guess? Anyone part of the story? I don't know. What's on the right? What's that poster of? Who is he? I don't know. Okay. Moving on. There's an exclamation point here. I'm about to run into... Oh, you. What do you want? Want to hear me out on another cash money opportunity? No, I'm good. I'll do that later. Yeah. This is my apprentice, I think. My apprentice Yakuza, who has been messing up multiple times. Anywho, here we are at MEB. M-E-B. Does it say MEB? Men's Entertainment Box. Oh, MEB! I get it. But where am I supposed to go? You? It's getting more dangerous in these parts, and it only makes the cold weather seem that much colder. But my loins are on fire! Where should I go to have fun tonight? What the heck? Who says that? My loins are on fire! When it comes to the city's nightlife, leave it to me. I'll show you all the best spots. I heard from Shinmei that you have a Shangri-La membership card.
Shinmei? Why did you know that?
Alright, give me the card now. I had to go through so much to get my hands on one. It's really important that I get one. Sorry, but is there any way you can part with it? If Shinmei trusts you, I can't say no, but he's gonna give me another side quest. I can't give it to you for free, but you can buy it off of me. 1 million yen? 500,000 yen. No, just give it to me. What's up, Sergeant Boha? How you skedaddling today? Welcome to the stream. I'm haggling this guy. Bro, can I have it for free? That's right. Sorry, but I won't let you scare me into giving it up. You need to leave right now. Okay, but I can like beat you up. Okay, let's see. How about 100,000? Arjun says you're really about to beat up a nerd for a card? I've done worse. I stabbed people for like for brushing into me on the road. Okay. How about like 300,000? Okay. Dang. I just lost. I mean, I'm pretty rich, but I don't want to lose money. That sucks. This membership card let me meet Shinmei for the first time. Please take good care of it. Oh, if you meet Shinmei again? No. Never mind. Don't worry about it. See you around. Alrighty. What was that place? I don't know. It was just like popping music and. Anyways. What? Was something beat up? I don't know. Anyways. I'm gonna run to these thugs right here. They're gonna chase me. Oh shoot, I almost got caught by running to a pole. We have arrived? What? Oh, Kiri-chan, there are some weird guys following you. I've seen them because I'm watching you. Well, yeah, that's true. There are weird guys following me. Today they were a ton more than usual. I'm kind of worried for you. If this keeps up, you and your girl are going to be in big trouble. But don't even sweat it. I got a plan. Hitch a ride in that taxi in front of the park. I talked to the driver and everything is cool. But don't dawdle. Get in that taxi right now. Says Majima? Aw, thanks Majima. He sounded sincere for once in his life. Okay, hold on. You're Kiryu-san, right? I know about you. Hop in. Okay. Hey, where are you taking me? Wait, are you taking me to Majima's lair? Okay. There you are, Kiryu. You said come here would shake off those guys. Not exactly. You'll get your chance to shake them off soon enough. Look, here comes the pack of goons now. Are you gonna help me battle these dudes, Majima? Finally got you cornered, Kiryu. We've been waiting for this moment, Kiryu. You think going away for 10 years would just erase your sins? Think again. Yeah, whoa, who are these people? If that's what this is about, then you must be ex-Dojima. Now I get it. I knew you boys were persistent. It's all come together now. That means you budballs have been sitting and planning this day for the last 10 years? What a goddamn waste of your life. Dojima says the place that you got the card in was like Cabaret Girl, library? Basically, you can browse Cabaret Girls and find out which clubs they work at, and you get stuff like their profiles? What about the internet? What year is this? 2005, right? Right? I don't know. 2001? I guess the internet wasn't that big. They have a whole place for this? Okay. There's a 5. Cool. I was on to something. Yeah. Hey, is the game lagging at all? Is it like being stuttery? It looks like that in my like side screen, but not my main screen. Just curious. Like low frame rate. Ish. Alright, Dojima family members? Yeah. Oh wait, I'm teaming up with Majima this time. That's cool. Wait, give me the sword. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but let me gain some heat first, don't get the sword. Dojima says no stutter, I see. Alright, cool. Probably just on a side monitor kind of thing. Oh, they're bleeding out. They're bleeding out. Hey, what's that other thing? What, a bat? That's cool. Oh, he has a gun. Where are my heat actions at? Wait a second. What's that move? Oh no, it's a disarm. It's a disarm heat action. Who's left? Oh, he's a lot of health. Oh, I get it now. He's the boss dude. Oh, give me this. What is this thing? Dang, my heat is not rising at all. There we go. Get down there. Majima, come on, be useful. Oh, I can charge that up? Hang on. Oh, nice. Ooh, that was pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Nice. Oh, he did a get-up attack with his gun? I get over here. I'm charging up. Get over here. He's coming. Ooh, it didn't work. one. Okay. And again. Oh, there more? Oh, a gun! Oh, he got shot! That's so dramatic! He's not dead, though. That was, what a weird way to end a fight. Majima, he's not coming up. But did he really? I don't have time to worry about him. Really? Bro, he's... your friend? Question mark? I don't know. Plasma-san is my main concern. I should get going to Shangri-La. Okay, wow, Kiryu. Whatever. Okay. That was just a detour. Okay, now back to... Yeah, Kiryu is really heartless today, right? He, dude was getting beat up and he just walked past them. Right? Yeah, nothing to do with my actions, right? Nothing. Anywho, what's up? A dog? On to the dog. Can I zoom in? I don't know. Anyways. Do I take Haruka with me to Shangri-La? Yeah, let's go. I mean, what else is there? See you later, Belgazui. Time for you too. Daddle. Okay, Shangri-La, let's do it. Over here. Dang, it'd be cool if she learned how to fight. I don't know, I'm thinking some Last of Us action. She gets a gun. She could do so much for us if she had a gun. Probably shouldn't give her a gun. Was she 9? That's what they said, right? Yeah, let's not do that. Okay. Oh gosh. Hang on, wasn't there something I can do from here? No, I forgot. Where'd I go? I was trying to heat action him. I need to find something. A wall, that's what I needed. Cool. Alrighty. Shangri-La is like another cabaret club, I think. Oh, there's so many. And mixed reality, is that like a virtual photo studio? What does that mean? I think there's some cool places I wanna like visit here. Is this a real place? I'm a road troll? No, I don't think it is. What's she saying? She didn't say Shangri-La. You have a membership car? Let me in. All right. I love Kiryu's face. It's so grimaced. Dang. He's crazy in this game. Fine, Akemi. Alrighty. The girls are in the rooms that say empty. Please be careful. Oh, okay. So I need to look for rooms that say empty? Is that where I'm supposed to go? Let's just go up. I mean, right? You can't go wrong with going up. Okay, this is the first door I was able to enter, so I'm just going to... Okay, why would you come in here with a cute little girl like that? You need to be a better father. Are you Akumi? I'm Ruby. Sorry to disappoint. Okay, this is awkward. Do I just have to keep doing this? Am I just to stop pushing your heart, you jerk? I'm sorry, I didn't even notice. Okay. So... I guess I'll just keep going around. Hey, Haruka, where you at? Get out of here. Anyways. Next door. Okay, Haruka, you were good at guessing the thingies, right? Can you tell me which one is Akumi? Oh, next time I see Akumi-san, I'll tell her about the weird guys she's attracting. Top floor, very back. She's the most requested girl here, so you can't miss it. Top floor, all the way back. Okay. Sorry. Okay, for real now. I will not push her on purpose. But if it's an accident, then... forgive me. Okay. This is the top floor, all the way in the back. What is the back? What counts as the back? They say I can't miss it? Oh, the door with the red icon. Okay, that was an accident. He keeps getting in the way. Isn't this the place? Yeah. So, huh? Yeah. What's up, Wandam Jai? How you skedaddling today?
Shinji kara kiite nai ka?
Kiryu? Anata ga?
Oh, Shinji. That's...
Shin-chan wa mou...
He's dead. Probably. Oh yeah, he's dead.
Saigo ni atta toki kara itte ta no.
So this is Shinji's favorite girl, I think.
あなたが訪ねてくるかもしれないって。いつもふざけてたあの人が急に真剣な顔してね。そっか。しんちゃん死んじゃったんだ。おかしいと思った。だってね、あの人急に今やってることが片付いたら結婚しようなんて言ってさ。Oh
really? Dang.
すまない。
Aw. What's
she sorry for?
Omi Alliance.
本当に信二の知り合いなのか。うん。しんちゃんは信頼してた。だから私も。場所は。芝浦よ。埠頭に止めた船に連れて行くって言ってたわ。そうか。シバーラ。それともう一つ。One more thing。しんちゃんこう言ってたわ。錦山組は百億の他に世羅会長の遺言状を探している。
Oh, he's trying to be a chairman. Okay.
Anujai
says why she has no shoes. She doesn't need shoes for what she's doing.
Okay.
What? You were just shot. What are you doing? What is going on? He's got a shot and fell into the water. We thought he was dead, but Kiryu was too heartless to check. What happened? I don't know, but wait here. What's going on? Let's find out. Let's find out. Okay. Go outside. Yeah. Anujai says, that's illegal. A lot of things are illegal. Like, stabbing people with knives? Get those knives away. That's illegal. Come on. Okay, their lack of guns is the most illegal thing, I feel like. They're just not doing a great job with the whole kill cure you thing. Are they even trying to kill me? I don't know. Anyways, I have a knife now. Or a dagger. Is he dead? Okay, give me the knife or the gun? Is that a gun? What is this? Lotion bottle? I mean, whatever. Oh! Okay, hey, hang on. I need to power up. I need one more heat bar. Wait, he's not gonna attack me? I'll keep charging up. Okay, keep going. A little more. Was that it? Is that all I can do? Oh, okay. Let me get the knife, the lotion bottle now. Where is it? This thing? Lotion bottle? Alright. Wait, how do I use it? Ow, what the heck? I'm trying to use a lotion bottle on you. Take it easy. Okay, whatever. It's not... It's because he has a chair. Okay, next dude it's gonna work on. Next dude it's gonna work on. Oh. Moisturize them to death, right? Okay, let me see this. Inventory. Which one starts with my heat? Health and heat, the maximum levels. That's nice. Let's do this. Okay. There we go, lotion! Well, that's it? You didn't use the lotion. That was disappointing. He just used it to, like, beat people up, which is just what he uses all the time. Nothing new. Maestro, this is what happens when you don't care that much but got shot, right? You get the bad ending. Sometimes the Majima falls in the water after being shot, and Kiri literally be like, oh no! Anyways. Yeah. Sad we are disappointed with the lotion. Yes. Very sad. Anywho, I think this is a good time to talk about this whole streaming thing. I feel like this game's not hooking me as much as Yakuza 0 did, but I still want to finish it just because, like, I feel like I should finish things more often. There's a lot of stuff I don't really know what's going on, but I'm just going with the motion. So, y'all here for the ride with me? Yeah. Let's do it. Or remake when? I mean, it was on sale, maybe. And yeah, obviously I haven't been streaming as much. Just been busy and like different interests in life and whatnot. Various stuff. But yeah, we're gonna finish. What just happened? Did I just die? That was the die sound. That was the die sound effect. What do you mean just been looking for me? You already saw me. Like 5 minutes ago. He's so confusing. Oh, Sasha says that was the battle win sound. Okay, thanks. I'm just so used to it. I just thought, I don't know. Majima, you already have your own girl from Zero. What was her name? No, he can't kill her because then he wouldn't be a fan favorite character. Hey.
Okay, 読めねえな、あんただけは。
Me neither!
正直者が好きなだけや。人の顔色伺ったりせんと。俺がそうやからな。
そうかい。
この間、いいとこで邪魔が入るよった。
Imagine we fought so many times. So I was reading some reviews and whatnot. Apparently, like, this battle was supposed to be like really big in the original game, but because in this remake there's like you battle Majima so many times, it's kind of just like, yeah. Anyways, what is this? Oh yeah, RE4 remake when? Yeah, when it goes on sale or when I feel like it, I guess? I kind of want to play, like, some other RE games, I feel like. I own the first one. I own the remake of the first game. I feel like I should play those first. I don't know. I found this subreddit recently. It was really cool. It spoke to me. It's called r/patientgamers. It's for people who, like, who don't play games right when they come out. They, like, wait for, like, either to go on sale or just, like, to only know when, like, to know how games, like, end up stacking up. Oh gosh, what's going on? What the heck? Dang, he's epic. What the? Wow. Oh, I'm picking up so many items. Wait, give me the stone. Give me the stone. X. I've been learning Xbox button prompts. I've been studying. Oh, that is a cool effect. The darkness and the light flashing. That is very cool. North Anna asks about Majora's Mask. Everyone, first of all, everyone say happy birthday to North Anna. Who's not here because she hates me. I'm kidding. Anyways. Oh yeah, back to Sergeant Ball's comment. Busy equals code for he hates us. Well, Majima was talking about being more honest, so I should probably be more honest with y'all. Kidding, I don't hate y'all. What's there to hate? You're just disembodied chat messages in a void of... in a void of emptiness. And I don't know. Anyways, that I'm not trying to be dark, but no, I'm trying to be dark. Oh, I can do another heat action. Wait, how? Oh shoot! I didn't know I can do that. That's pretty cool. Anyways, dang, I doxed her. Really? Birthdays? Well,
good.
Sorry.
Oh my.
Anywho. Oh yeah, Majora's Mask. I was actually thinking about that. I actually have so what I did was I hacked my 3DS, and it's really cool because there's this feature where you can just like scan a QR code on your computer and it just downloads any game you want onto your 3DS. And it's like the big hassle of like hacking it is like loading the games on, downloading on your computer and doing the transfer, but you can get like games straight onto your 3DS. So I was actually one of the big games I wanted to try out on 3DS was Majora's Mask 3D. Cause it's like less of a hassle now to get. Anyways. Lucy says, running a search on all Annas born on April 18th. Right now. Let's go. I'm kidding. I should discourage that behavior. Yes. Sergeant Boss says, I use that code injection for regenerating Pokemon and genning Pokemon and X or what does that mean? You know where Cosmosan is? I didn't know he was missing. Generating, gotcha. That's cool. It's kind of like action replay then, except instead of typing the code yourself, you can just scan it. That's cool.
MIA が神宮が目立って動き始めてる。 さっき本庁に呼ばれてお前のことを根掘り葉掘り聞かれた。おそらく神宮から圧力がかかったんだ。
大丈夫なのか、伊達さん。
逆だ。クビになってもおかしくねえのに、奴ら俺がお前とつるんでるうちはクビにできねえんだ。行くんだろ、キリュウ。芝浦に。
Yeah. Go to Shibaru Wharf. Hey, welcome to the dog. Is the dog okay? I still didn't get the answer. I saw his dog like earlier. Is it a cat? That's a dog. It like wiggled its ear. I don't think cats wiggle their ears, right? Dogs wiggle their ears. Cats go like, what? You know, right? I haven't seen a dog though. I haven't been a dog owner in a while.
想像もつかなかったな。俺はお前とは別行動で芝浦に準備できたら。
Let him know when I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go.
芝浦に行く準備。
Raised by middle name. Why is not ready the first option? I guess that makes sense. They keep you on your toes, right? Sometimes it's the first option. Sometimes it's the second option. You never really know.
そうか。
Chapter 12, reunited. With who? Kazuma? What spoilers? Kidding. They could totally, like, call it reuniting, but, like, not let us reunite with Kazuma. That could totally work as well. Find Kazuma. What is Haruka doing here? Sorry, Maestro. I didn't mean to run into her. Who are these people? Weapon shop? Wait, this feels like the final bout. I don't know how many chapters, but remember Yakuza 0, it ended on the boat scene? That was such an epic ending. Or wait, no, that wasn't the ending, right? There's still some stuff after that with Majima, I think. I forgot what came last. But man, the twin dragons and the Yakuza 0. Oh man, it's so cool. Oh, I love the boat scene. Man. Okay, weapon shop. Give me weapons. I have a lot of money. Someone asked me to gather some stuff. A guy like you might find useful. Yes, buy equipment. Like, give me some. Oh, wait. You've got everything I need. Huh? Yeah. Metal jacket? Give me a. Wait, Sakura Storm. I have that. I own that. What would it take to fix it? I remember the fixing price being, like, absurd. Okay, well, that's pretty absurd. You can only use a weapon like that like 18 times. It's very absurd. Sell equipment. What do I want to sell? I have a gun. I think I have enough. Let's buy something just for fun. Destroyer of lands. The most powerful cannon available. The destroyer of lands has firepower to send flows flying. Are you saying this like the rocket launcher? Can I kill people with one shot with this? Yeah. I'm gonna buy this. I don't think I'll ever use it. I'm kind of weird like that. I just buy stuff just to not use? I mean, come on. You're safe now. What's all this about? Better save your questions for Terada-san. He's a calculating man. He's already played several Tojo clan officers for fools. Kazuma Kiryu, right? We're direct subordinates of Terada-san. Our actions aren't even known to Omi Alliance's headquarters. The only ones in the loop are the people right here. Why is the Omi Alliance even involved? Where's Kazuma-san? He's waiting for you on board. You can get more details for him, directly. Everything's going according to plan. What plan is that? Look, I know you need to see it for yourself, but keep this in mind. Terada-san is a man who honors his debts. He's a good man. Like the Lannisters. Always pay their debts. Anywho. That man? Is who? I think he's the one who saved me at the bat. Oh! When Majima kidnapped you for no reason, right? Oh, him? I recognize his face. From where? I do not know. Alrighty. Right? Are there any more chat I didn't answer? I should probably give a serious answer about Remake 4. I was really interested in like just quitting this game and going to RE4, but I'm just like, no, Jordan, finish games. So that's kind of the mindset right now. Maybe after this game I'll go RE4, because I do want to play that. The demo was pretty cool.
なぜ風間の親さんを桐生さんと同じですよ。俺も風間さんには返しきれない恩が風間さんがお待ちです。こちらへ。
I love Kiryu's face. There's such a scowl.
Kazuma, Oya-san, Gobujite. Sumanakatta. Kuro o kaketa na.
Why'd he close the door?
Terada tte otoko wa motomoto ore to onaji moto hitman da. Sou dattan desu ka. Omi Rengo Honbuchou no katagaki de toujoukai ni saguri o irete moratte ta. Tokuni
Nishikiyama.
Na Kazuma. Kore kara kono 10 nenkan ni kakusareta subete o hanasu. Ii na.
Yeah, I'm ready. Born ready.
Sono ko no hahoya no Mizuki wa Yumi no imoto janai.
She doesn't exist.
Yumi wa Mizuki nanda.
Yumi is Mizuki?
Omae tachi ga Mizuki da to omotte sagashiteta onna wa.
Okay, hold on. You were chasing who you thought was Mizuki, but she was Yumi all along. So Yumi is Haruka's mom, right? So I was looking for Mizuki, who was Yumi's sister, who now we know doesn't exist, because we also found out that Kazuma forged documents to make up this Mizuki person. Yeah. All right.
Yumi dattanda. Douyu koto desu? Mizuki wa 5 nen mae kara Yumi ga enji tsuzuketa sugata nanda. Ja, Haruka no hahaoya tte iu no wa Yumi da. Sono ko wa shoushin shoumei Yumi no ko nanda.
Yumi onee-chan ga watashi no okaasan.
Oya-san, Yumi no aite, iya.
Oh, okay.
Haruka no chichoya wa.
Who's Haruka's father?
Jingu Kyohei da.
Do I know him? Jingu!
MIA.
I don't know who that is. Did they mention his name though?
9年前の写真だ. Yumi ga dakikakaeteiru no wa Haruka. Yoko ni utsutteiru no ga Jingu da. Yumi ga jiken no shokku de kiyoku ushinatta koto wa shitteru na.
Memory from the whole incident?
Jiken no yokujitsu, Yumi wa nani mo wakaranai mama byouin o tobidashita. Daga ano ko no karada wa oboeteita nda yo. Jibun ga umare sodatta himawari no basho wo na.
Himawari.
Ore wa renraku wo uke sugu ni Yumi wo demo.
Okay, wait. Yumi was the girl who was with. Oh, Yumi was the girl who Dojima was trying to R-word. And then Nishikiyama shot Dojima, and then Kiryu took the blame for that, right? And then that traumatized Yumi. She lost her memories, went back to Sunflower, married this dude Jingu, had Haruka.
So she あの子の記憶を戻してやろうとした。何枚もの写真を見せた。どうした？雨。
雷。
どうした？
分からないけど。
俺はその時分かったんだ。
Because she would die. Yeah, she would die. If Kazuma told Nishikiyama about Yumi, he would totally send for Yumi to die. Because she knows.
demo Yumi wa nande Jingu nan ka to.
And what's the deal with Jingu?
Jingu wa Sera to fukai tsunagari ga atte yoku toujou kai ni deiri shite ita. Sono toki guzen Yumi ni deyatta nda.
Jingu to kaichou ga
seikai wo mezasu Jingu wa Sera kara ura de baku appu wo ukete ita nda. Jingu wa Yumi ni deyai koi wo shita. So shite kyoku wo ushinatte ita Yumi wa kokoro no sukima ni haitte kita Jingu wo uke ireta. Ore wa tomeru koto ga dekinakatta. Moshi Jingu to shiawase na seikatsu ga okureru nara gokudo shakai to wa en ga kireru kamoshirenai. Unmei wo kaeraleru tenki nano kamoshirenai. So kangaeru to Yumi no shiawase wa Jingu to no seikatsu no naka ni aru yona ki ga shita nda. So shite Yumi wa Jingu no kōun da. Sore ga haruka da. Daga Jingu no moto ni sōri no musume to no endan ga maikomi.
My minister's daughter.
Sono toki seki wo irete nakatta Yumi wa mizukara mi wo hiita. Jingu no tame wo omotte na.
What?
Daga sore ga haguruma wo okiku kuruwase te itta nda. So sen Jingu ga te ni ireta kenryoku wa tanin kara atae rareta mono da. Daga yatsu wa sore wo mamoru tame ni sukoshi zutsu kawatte itta. Jibun no naka de wa seitouka shinagara. Sono go Yumi to Haruka wa ore ga mata mendou wo mite ita. So shite aru hi Sera ni Jingu kara kinkyū no denwa ga haitta nda.
Sera, tei kashite kure. Mazui koto ninatta.
Nanda?
Ii kara kite kure.
Hito wo nannin ka yaru? Basho wa?
Iya, omae hitori de kite hoshii nda.
Nan nan da?
Shitai wo hitotsu shimatsu shite hoshii.
A body?
Jingu wa hazumi de okotta jiku da to iihatta sou da. Shitai wa furii no kisha de Jingu no scandal Yumi to Haruka no ken de yusurou to shite kita rashii. Sera wa kisha no ie kara memo ya shashin wo ubai subete haii ni shita.
Jingu overload indeed.
Mada kono jiken wa owatte nakatta nda.
Kore de mou mondai nai nda na.
Iya, mou hitotsu katazuke nake naranai.
Okay, now he has to kill Sera? Wait, did he kill Sera?
Mou nido to konna koto ga nai you ni suru tame ni ato 2人.
How did Sera die? Shimatsu
shite hoshii nda. Omae, moshikashite Sera, kore wa ore tachi no risou no tame nanda. Tanomu, Jingu.
How did Sera die again? We went to his funeral, right? Oh, is he trying to kill Haruka and Yumi now? What? Bro. Oh. Nice.
何やってるか分かってんですか? 3代目.
Kazama-san.
What?
これは神宮.
He agreed.
約束なんです。
女 子供を犠牲にしてまで守らなきゃいけない約束ですか。そんなもんがあるわけねえだろう。
幸か不幸か、ユミはその時全ての記憶を取り戻したんだよ。
あお、That's convenient。
ユミとハルカを。Jingu, nante yaro da?
Ore wa Sera wo settoku shi, Yumi to Haruka wo Jingu no me kara azamuku kousaku wo shita.
Sono tame no Mizuki ya desu.
Aa. Ore to Sera wa Haruka wo himawari ni ire, Yumi wo Mizuki e to henshin saseta. Ninben shi, gizou ya wo yatoi Yumi no kao wo kae, kakuu no koseki ya kiroku wo tsukuri agete na.
Huh. Oya-san, nan de Yumi wa toujou kai no 100億 wo nusundan desu ka?
Are wa toujou kai no kane janai. Jingu no 100億 datta nda.
What?
Kazama-san, shima no gumi no renchuu ga
What? More explosions? Lucy says, should the baby be here to hear all this? She's heard. She's been here the whole story. Yeah, they should really pay more attention to what she hears, though. Yeah, good point. Anim Dry says, he looks like Ken Watanabe. That name sounds so familiar. What is a Ken Watanabe? Who's Ken Watanabe? I'm gonna look that up. Ken Watanabe. Japanese actor. To English-speaking audience, he is known for playing tragic heroes. Yeah, I don't know. Sounds familiar. Movie actor. Cool. Yeah, let's go beat up some Shimano people. Why are Shimano people here? Why are they burning the boat? What? How long were we talking for? Actually, quite a long time, this whole story. This whole talking segment. Oh, they're gonna kill people like that. What the heck? He's so tall. All right, let's do it. I'm glad they all like prepare and give me time to prepare and stretch as well. Does that dude have a Gatling gun? Oh wait, chainsaw. What is Resident Evil 4? Yo, careful with that. At least it's not one shot kill. I mean, like RE4. Take the chainsaw. Oh yeah, give me that. How do I get take the chainsaw? Yeah, I gotta kill him first. I gotta focus on him. Don't stop. I'm trying to focus on the dude with the chainsaw. Where am I? Where all my heat go? Oh gosh, hang on. Oh gosh. Wait, no, that did a lot of damage, bro. Like, give me the knife. I can't wait, hold on. There's a lot going on. Okay. Like, give me the knife, and then I'm gonna do my Energy says the chainsaw hurts. Who would have thunk? Anyways, health and heat. Okay, now give me the. There we go. Did I stop the chainsaw dude? That's not the chainsaw dude. Stop missing, Kiryu. Not the right person. Or was that the chainsaw dude? If that was the chainsaw dude, where'd the chainsaw go? Oh man. Where'd the chainsaw go? Okay, give me I'm trying to throw you against people. Oh, bat! Give me that, yeah. Wait, I dropped it. No, not you! Give me the... Nice! Who's left? I got shot! Who's shooting me? Oh, all the way there? Can I block it with a bat? No, I can't block it with a bat. Wait, get over... Oh, it didn't work. I'm glad he waited for me. A grenade? Wow. Oh wait. It just blew up in his face. Darn, I didn't get to pick up the shotgun thing. Is that Shimano himself? Wait, what about Harka? And everyone else, where are they? They left, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm okay.
少しヒヤッとしたかな。
Oh, light. Do I get to beat up Shimano again? Because he was... Again, I already beat you up.
やっと会えたな、キリュウ。
Okay, but what changed? I can still take you on.
コソコソしやがって、
シマノ。
テラダハン。
Ugly, right? He's like final boss kind of vibes.
わしにつくふり見せてたけどな。そんな裏の裏まで全部お見通しや。ずっと見張らしてもろってましたわ。お前らといい、錦山といい。ほんま、脇が甘いわ。ガキはもらっていくで。お前らはここでしまいやけどな。
島のよ。
なんや。
おめえさんも相当脇が甘いぜ。
ああ。
は？
なんや。親
父。遅いぞ柏木。
あ、柏木。We know him。
屈強なプレゼントをお持ちしました。
I love how I recognize all these character models. They keep reusing the same ones. Who's Kashiwagi again? Who's important? Well, he's like close. He's like closely related to Kiryu, right? In terms of like Yakuza family, I think that's who he was. Anyways, ooh, items. Give me some items. Yeah! Now who's dead? Who's dying? Okay. Oh, I'm about to die! Hang on, I'm about to die. Real bad. Health and heat. Yeah. Utoshi Shimano? That's a name? That's cute. Yeah, I don't know anything about like Japanese naming conventions and whatnot, but if I were to think of a Futoshi, I would think of someone who's like really cute in an instance. You know what I'm saying? Futoshi, you get that name, right? You get the feeling? Totally innocent. And non-threatening. Shimano sounds threatening, I think. Right? I don't know which guys are my guys, which guys are against me. Oh gosh, hang on. Oh, he's just picking dudes up. Ooh. Did I miss? That was really bad. Oh, well, I got you. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead. Let's go. Oh, who's left? Is it just that one guy? That's really sad. Cool. I don't know why they didn't bring guns. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do? Why is there a grenade right next to his hand? Here, you better watch out for that. Here, there's a grenade. Hands reach. Arms length of him. It's been there the whole time. No, shoot the grenade. What? Wait, is he dead?
Kazuma.
Uesu.
Haruka wa buji da ze.
Is he dead?
Uesu. Hyakuboku no hanashi wo.
Terada-san, kikishi.
Wakatteru.
Kazuma. Kane wo nusunda no wa Yumi to ore to.
What are you talking about? Wait. Yumi, and Sarah stole the money? Okay, remember we were talking about whiteboards earlier, Maestro? I need to get this on a chalkboard, map this all out. What? Anyways, Anjar says, no way anyone survives that. This feels like a death scene, but if it didn't feel like a death scene, then he would people in Yakuza survive a lot of things. Anyways, Zulissa says, why didn't we shoot him in the first place? Right? I don't understand their ethics here. Like, you're going to die. Like, when Shimano was like, you're all going to die. I'm just like, no one says that unless they have a gun. Like imagine me being like, you're going to die. And then I just have my fists. Like, there's no confidence. Anyways. Yeah, this is... Sajima, this is tough. I'll figure it out. But anyways, let's just keep watching. So many twists. Okay, the 10 billion belongs to Jingu. But wait, Tojo Clan launder money laundering. That's right. Okay, so you took the money. Yumi and Sarah took the money from Jingu. Because of money laundering. What is money laundering?
Here's what I found.
Money laundering is the process of illegally concealing the origin of money obtained from illicit activities such as drug trafficking, corruption. This is just what the Yakuza do, right? Embezzlement or gambling by converting it into a legitimate source. Isn't that just what Yakuza do? Okay, Tajima says, it's the use of business to turn illegal money into legal money. Oh. Was there an issue? Okay, well. You have to go to Ares, Kazuma. Yumi's in trouble. Yumi's at Ares for sure now? The third chairman. Oh, the will! Wow, okay. Okay, Maestro's like lying about your income and illegal money with your actual profits. Maestro says money laundering streamer. Yeah, we are coming soon. Yeah, okay. Wait, Sarchaball's got the details. So imagine you make $1 million selling drugs. You get audited by the government. They're going to find out where the money came from. Okay. And then you come with a scheme to make it okay where it came from.
Hey. Arigatou gozaimasu. 本当にこれで良かったのか。神宮と手を切るには、奴が裏で溜め込んだ100億を取り上げて失脚させるしかありませんから。
Hey, now imagine if you had 1,000 customers pay for very good service at your massage parlor, and they all paid 1,000 each. So you just lie, and you just say that's where the money came from?
Okay.
From the massage parlor?
でもこのままじゃお前も危なくなるぞ。
So you're giving them the money to pay for legal services. Okay. So, imagine, okay. I kind of get it. Anyways, Breaking Bad has a good video. Interesting. I haven't seen Breaking Bad. Oh, that's really interesting. Here, let me pull it up. We're gonna watch some Breaking Bad. How do I do this? Display capture. Is this one right here, right? Okay, let's do this. You can't hear it. Hang on, how do I do this? I'm going to enable audio output capture. Desktop audio. Now you should be able to hear it. Wait, can you hear it? It's like not showing up on my screen. It will show up or...
I ain't buying no damn nail salons.
Okay, we're gonna watch the video.
You know you need to launder your money, right? Do you understand the basics of it? Placement, layering, integration.
I ain't buying no damn nail salons, so just forget it.
Well, you want to stay out of jail, don't you? I mean, you want to keep your money and your freedom. Because I got three little letters for you, IRS. If they can get Capone, they can get you. Hey, look, here's you, right? Pinkman, get it? Okay, here's your cash. You're out on the town, yeah, you're partying hardy, you're knocking boots with the chicky babes, and oh, who's this? It's the tax man, and he's looking at you. Now, what does he see? He sees a young fella with a big fancy house, unlimited cash supply, and no job. Now, what is the conclusion the tax man makes?
I'm a drug dealer.
Wrong. Million times worse. You're a tax cheat. What do? They take every penny, and you go in the can for felony tax evasion. Ouch! What was your mistake? You didn't launder your money. Now, you give me your money, okay?
Who's here?
You didn't...
Is anyone listening to them? There's some customers up there. Anyways.
Your money. Now, you give me your money, okay? That's called placement. Hand me that little thing, Ben. This is the nail salon, right? I take your dirty money and I slip it into the salon's nice, clean cash flow. That's called layering. Final step, integration. The revenues from the salon go to the owner. That's you. Your filthy drug money has been transformed into nice, clean, taxable income brought to you by a savvy investment in a thriving business.
It's really cool.
So you want me to buy this...
I mean, it's not cool. The explanation's cool.
...place so I can pay taxes. I'm a criminal, yo.
Yeah, and if you want to stay a criminal and not become, say, a convict, then maybe you should grow up and listen to your lawyer.
That's so funny how he's just like, I'm a criminal. I don't do this. Anyways. Anywho. Jordan's like, I have some taxes to file now. let's not talk about taxes. I had some experiences with that last night and today. But it's all good. It's all good. Happy tax day. Anyways. Sanjiro says, this is literally the salon they're using to launder. I get it. That makes sense. Last night and today? Yeah. Anywho, moving on to the game. You all see the game, right? Yeah. Let's get back to it.
Oi. Tashika ni Shimano ya Nishikiyama atari wa Atome neratte ugokidasu deshou. Daga ore wa Toujoukai no 3 daime. Nige mo kakure mo suru tsumori wa arimasen.
もしもの時のために遺言を預かっちゃもらえませんか? Huh.
東京会の未来がそこにある。
Oh, he better not lose that then.
はい。
Yo, what's up, Resi Laser? How's the skedaddle today?
俺はお前に。
Resi Laser says, nice shirt. Thank you, Naruto. And do you know what's on the back? Hang on. You got Naruto on the front, and then on the back, It's a chair. I'm kidding. It's like... So they like look at each other. Yeah, it's cool. Anyways, but I can't wear it because I actually stained it somewhere. Anyways. Naruto! Sasuke! Anyways. It's such a cool shirt. I also have it. I also stained mine. Oh, really? Yeah, I don't know. It's like... I think it's on the back or something. Whatever. Sad.
Yurushite kure, Kazuma. Omae no... Oya koroshita no wa... Ore nanda.
What? What? Kiryu has parents? He just said... So Kazuma killed Kiryu's real parents. I'm pausing way too much. There's a lot of stuff. Okay, remember when I said I was like bored of this game? Now it's just... Wow. The twist after twist after... Anyways. Lucas says, switch the voices. Right? Did I do it right? Naruto! Sasuke! Right? Isn't that right? Or... Anyways. Sunflower is... An orphan. We need that. For the children? Of the parents I killed? Holy cow, what? I didn't know that part.
Ah.
Oh man. I didn't think he would die. I didn't think Shimano would die. Is Shimano dead? Don't answer that. Because Shimano kind of felt like a big character in the whole series. I don't know. I kind of expected Shimano to come back, but if he's dead in this game, whatever, he's dead in this game. Lucy says switch the voice for fun. Naruto! Sasuke! I don't know. Not a voice actor. Anyways, yeah, Kiryu losing hard here. Sorry, I'll pick up this phone because it's, Made it out okay? I heard what happened to Shibara. The report just came into the station. So what's your plan now? Man, Ari's now. Yumi might be there. Really? I see. Well, there's not much time now, so we'll have to talk later. Actually, one more thing. Can you make sure to stop at Stardust first? Why? I figured you might need some stuff. I asked Kazuki and Yuya to see what they could do for you. If you need anything at all, you let them know. What is this dude? Did you see the dude just now? He just walked to Kiryu and then stopped and then turn around. Anyways, that's it for the stream for now. Oh, there's a clown there. Don't ask me why. He gives you good stuff. Like, he gives you like stuff you can't buy anywhere else. Like, he makes you run faster and longer. Anyways, Dragon Shirt, get the Dragon Shirt equipment. Cool. And all he wants is CP. Completion points. Weird, right? Anyways, thanks everyone for stopping by the stream. Okay, we're on the final chapter now, which means... Huh. That's exciting. How do I save? I'm gonna look for a save. No, I can just save anywhere. I don't know why there are what do the old people use? Telephone booths, right? They have telephone booths in 2005? I don't know. Anyways, yeah. So next stream, we will finish it. Next stream will be either Thursday or next Tuesday or some other day I decide to stream. Whenever I can. But yeah, and we can finally finish the game. I'm kidding. We're not gonna finish this game. Games usually drag out a long time. They'll be like final chapter and take like hours, like 5 to 10 hours. Who knows? But we're gonna get far next stream, yeah. And then afterwards, I can play a different game. Like, maybe Resident Evil 4 if there's enough requests. Or I'm going to cheap out and play, like, a cheaper game or a free game. Like, I don't know. What's a free game? Connect 4. Yeah. Anyways, thanks everyone for being... Wait, no, I can't do it on this screen. I have to switch over to the... Thanks everyone. Oh, the murder of Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, what the heck? That game just dropped out of nowhere. Is that quick? I gotta play that game. That's kind of cool. That's kind of interesting. Yeah, look it up if you don't know about it. The trailer was pretty great. Anyways, thanks for being here. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your night. As it's time for me to skedaddle.